Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done! Selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Oh!
Good. Man, screw this castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
I've gotten some new stock. Thank you for your patronage.
I won't last until dinner. Hmm.
There you are.
I guess I should hold back a little.
Wait long. See, there you are.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. You like more pain?
It's not breaking. Thank you.
Thank you.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run! Ha 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 ha.